We are running.
Muhammad Ali worked his butt off. I remember that there was a sports writer that was there in the gym, and they asked him, how many sit-ups do you do? And he said, I don't start counting until it hurts. That is working hard. It's all about the hard work that you put in. Work your ass off. There is no magic pill. There is no magic out there. When people say we don't have the time, we have 24 hours a day. Imagine if you would work on the business that you want to develop every day for an hour. Imagine how further along you will go and get. Don't give me this thing, I don't have time for this, I don't have that. You have time. You make the time.
People talk about working hard and working smart. The answer is only both. You have to work hard and smart based on your ambition. If you want to build a business for yourself, that is like a 1% life. That's very special. Trying to build a business for yourself, everybody's doing now. Pulling it off is hard. Trying to play basketball, everybody can try. Being an NBA player, trying to be a rapper or a singer, everybody's doing. Pulling it off. Trying to be a footballer, an actress. So you're trying, great. Pulling it off is hard. It takes everything. Time and smarts.
It's not about the running, the swimming, the push-ups, the sit-ups. It's about what those things do for your mentality. You don't get better on the daggone couch. You get better by coming out here and getting the f*** after it every daggone day.
You can't just sit around waiting for luck to see you through. Too many of you fall back on the word luck. You see people who do big things and you automatically say, you're so lucky. Quit using the word luck because it doesn't exist in terms of action and reaction. And start believing in work. Start believing in results that come from your actions. And when you do that and you wholeheartedly believe it, guess what? That's what starts to happen.
You've got to instill a sense of excellence in everything that you do. That kind of discipline, that kind of drive, that kind of hard work is absolutely essential for success.
If you outwork everybody, if you try to be a little smarter than everybody, if you try to be better prepared than everybody, you've got your best chance.
We are strong as shit. We're just being sold that we're not, because there's a lot of money in telling us that we're not smart enough, good enough. That I want to tell you, you're the fucking best.
We are running out of time. What are you going to do with the time you have left? I say that if you don't reposition yourself, you could miss the best time in your life, in this season of life. Because we have got to change the way we think. We have got to change the way we function. We have got to change the way we deal with issues. And the reason that you have to begin to reposition the way you think and the way you function and the way you feel is that...